Mormon land, growing up in Mormon land, growing up a Mormon, growing up a Mormon, growing up in a cult. Yeah, Mormon LDS. Growing up in Mormonville, motherfucker, what I feel. Think it was easy for me. Think I had it, life handed to me. On a platter, on a plate, made of gold, made of what, made of what? Made of some golden plates, something made, whatever. Shit. Think so, think what, motherfucker, you wrong. Motherfucker, check it right out here, and there's a motherfucking song. You got it wrong. Okay, alright. Okay, so I didn't grow up with multiple moms. That's not a fucking thing. Not in regular Mormonville, motherfucking film. Me for real, that's like an offshoot. Yeah, fuck all that shit. Anyway, run away. Parents I have are narcissistic, okay. And I got an older sister, she's the picture perfect motherfucking poster child, motherfucking whatever. I'm the black sheep, okay. There's hardly any of me in my family. We'll put it this way, my uncle guards the prophet in the land. Last few prophets like bodyguard status. Come on, man. Every family member worked in the temple land. All the motherfuckers went out on missionaries. I'm not talking shit on them. Hey, they can do their own thing, but hey, my parents insisted they're different, okay? They motherfucking singled me out, okay? For some reason. Oh, I'm evil, man. Check it right. I read the Bible light. I motherfucking follow that shit. Just what? I don't understand all that religious bullcrap, my friend. And not even saying that theirs is a religion. Anyway, it's a cult, okay? It developed from Freemasonry. Joseph Smith Jr. and Sr. Both 33rd degree Masons, okay? Russell Smith was it, and so was Brigham Young. I mean, Brigham Young. Come on, fucking son. How the fuck you gonna ignore your fucking own past? Anyway, okay, they motherfucking held me up to a standard that was unreachable. It still is to this very day, oh, that's for sure. It will never change. They will always motherfucking treat me like a second class citizen, like they in charge of me. Motherfucker, see, just because I ain't go to church, practice that motherfucking whack shit. Yeah, and just believe in the Bible. Motherfucker, oh God, I'm the devil. I'm not really, but motherfucker, feel me. I don't look it or act it, alright. Motherfucking tattooed up, motherfucking looking rough. Looking like I'll beat you up. What in my big ass truck? Do not fuck with me, that's what I fucking say. But if you're a friend of me, guess what? Okay, you will motherfucking have the realest motherfucker. Have your back, have you? I got you, Jack. Doesn't matter, I'm the most reliable motherfucker. I'm so honest, I got characteristics coming out the asshole. Eagle style, motherfucker, no doubt. So what's up? Come on, feel me. Wow, if I didn't go through hell with my family, well, and everything else, and all the judgments, so I was dealt, I wouldn't be the person that I am today. So fuck it, I say, I wouldn't change a thing. But motherfucker, that shit was motherfucking hard. Motherfucking almost broke me, Lord. Almost broke me like my ex-wife did. Shit, I'm a broken man, this. But that's okay, I still pick up my fucking boots. Pick it up, what, and get to work. Motherfucker, hustle hard each and every fucking day. I get my life getting back on track, okay. I believe in myself again. I've even died before, my friend. And in a coma for 5 days, had to relearn how to breathe, how to walk, and how to motherfucking everything. Shit, I even remember on my motherfucking coma. Motherfucker, wanna talk about some trippy like no other, supernatural, like motherfucker, wow. Maybe that will help, got my head on right, wow. Hey, maybe I wasn't supposed to die like I was when I was dead. Fed 2 milligrams of the highest liquid methadone. Shit, I stopped breathing.